Where do mommies and daddies go? They die. Everybody does. You see, God doesn't want people to live here on earth forever. After they live here for a time and love their children and raise their families, they die.
Daddy, what happens when we die?
Let's pretend I am standing on a beautiful seashore with you, and a ship passing signals, then sails for the ocean blue. She's an object of beauty and strength, and we stand and watch till at length she's but a wee speck against the sky, and then she's gone. She's gone. Goodbye.
Daddy, where did the ship go to?
She just slipped from our sight, that's all. For she's still just as real and is just as large in bridge, deck, and hall. And though we can't see her now, remember that her fading sighs was in our eyes, not in her. Across the seas, others see her coming and cry, "Here she comes, here she comes." And that's what happens when we die. The other shore, honey, is heaven. It's just like going from where we are to another place. The ship is the person who sails across the sea of life. And when they go past the horizon or die, over there in heaven they shout a welcome of, "Here she comes." Why don't you get me the Bible there on the table, and let Daddy read it to you.